today we are discussing about Robert Kirchhoff laws. He is a German scientist. Robert Kirchhoff is introducing two important electrical laws. What are they? KCL and KVL. First, what is the KCL? Kirchhoff Current Law. This another name, it is also called junction law. What is the junction law? Suppose if it is the algebraic sum of the currents meeting at a junction is zero. Means the algebraic sum, means sigma I is equal to zero. Otherwise, you are telling like this only, at any junction, sum of the entering currents entering into the junction is equal to sum of the currents leaving the junction. How many is entering, that much is leaving, equal to that much leaving the currents. So yeah, this is called the algebraic sum of the total currents at a junction. What is a junction here? This is a junction, means all are meeting one point, that is called a junction. Here the junction is A. When you are observing the diagram, this I1 is entering and I3 is entering, I2 and I4 and I5 is releasing from the. So here the entering currents is in the convention sign, that is taking as a positive entering, and leaving the current as you are taking as a negative. From that KCL, Kirchhoff current law, what is this formula? Sigma I is equal to 0. Means here I1 plus I3 is equal to I1 plus I3 is equal to I2 plus I4 plus I5. This is that Kirchhoff current law. After that, we are going to that Kirchhoff voltage law. This is that another name of this one is also which one? Loop law. Kirchhoff voltage law or loop law. What is the Kirchhoff voltage law? The algebraic sum of the potential difference in closed loop is zero. The algebraic sum of the potential difference in a closed loop is zero. That is nothing but sigma V is equal to zero. Sigma V is equal to zero. So here another way, in a closed loop, in a circuit, the sum of that EMF is equal to zero. Just you write any one of this one. Next, suppose the algebraic sum of the potential difference in a closed loop is zero. Suppose I am taking as a one loop. Means this is nothing but the energy in is equal to energy out. Energy in is equal to energy out. Suppose I am taking as a one circuit here. This is the battery. Here that A, B, C, D, E, F is a battery. Here R1 and R2 and R3 resistances I am taking as a here. Here, suppose when you are taking as in the current, suppose in any loop, in that clockwise direction, I am taking as a positive. And in a battery, this is that you are taking as the positive to negative is taking as a positive. Means in this direction, this is the current is passing on this place. This way, this is in clockwise direction, you are taking as a positive. Clockwise direction you are taking as a positive. And now you are observing this one. Suppose I am taking as one loop. That is what is a loop here? A, B, E, F, A. This is one loop. When you are writing as a loop, then you are writing A is starting and ending is also A. In this closed loop, the direction, what happened? What is the formula here? The sum of the EMF. The sum of the EMF is equal to the sum of that the potentials. What are the here? This is that suppose in this place here R1 is there, here the I2 and I1 are there. This is the V1, this is the V2. It is when you are taking as in this direction, then what happened? This is the opposite direction. That's why I am taking as a minus E. So here this I am taking as a V1 plus V2 minus E is equal to 0. Now you are observing here, this is nothing but what is the V1 here? I1 into R1. What is this one? I2 into R2. Means I1 R1 plus I2 R2 minus E is equal to 0. From this I1 R1 plus I2 R2 is equal to E. This is in first loop. In second loop, when you are going to the second loop, what is the second loop here? B, C, D, E. In this, there is no battery. So here you are taking as a clockwise direction, you are taking as a positive. So here I3 into R3 minus, why? Because it is coming in this direction, I2 R2 is equal to 0. There is no battery in this loop. So here
from this equation I3R3 minus I2R2 is equal to 0. This is from this I3R3 is equal to I2R2. So what is this one? The algebraic sum of the potential in closed loop is 0.